With the over 25s, the second of their semi finalists, so we go ho ho over. Sorry. I try. To Simon.
Let me make sure I get this right. It's not Flurb.
It's not Flurb.
I'm very happy. Stop it. I'm very happy to introduce Ben Haynow.
Sunday was just a normal day, you know, up on the stage, performing with Queen. Actually being able to make eye contact with Brian May, guitar god, while he's rocking out on the stage, has blown my mind. As the competition has been heating up, there's less of us here, and everybody is going out there and nailing their performances. You do worry.
Ben!
This competition means so much to me. My reaction said it all. I think I even scared Simon with how loud I shouted.
Welcome to my home.
Christmas for me is all about having the family around.
Yeah, this is bigger than our whole house, this bit here.
Oh my God, it is.
And that's why it was so amazing to have my family around, well, my house, the X Factor house.
Do you want to move in?
Yeah, no, not with you.
At work, customer talk about you, I think, well, it's Ben, you know, it's...
And when they were... Ben was
It's brothers much better.
Just to be able to kind of sit down with them around a table like we haven't done for a little while.
It is a fantastic house now.
I wish I'd never seen it now.
What, you don't want to go home?
No.
I know you feel, I don't want to go home, really. I'm really on the brink of a life-changing thing. How amazing would it be to be maybe next year sitting in a house like this?
Yeah.
All of us, though, do you know what I mean? I want to win this competition.
Bells will be ringing, sad, sad news. Oh, what a Christmas to have the blues. My baby's gone. I have no friend to wish me greeting once again. Christ will be.
Did you just get that right? Well done, Simon. Well done, you. It was very overly confident, which I loved about it. And you sang it like a rock star. And that's you. So well done.
You know,
I give you a good comment after I go back. So I'm going to take this a little bit off course. I had the pleasure of spending an evening at a charity function with you the other week, and you are one of the nicest guys we've had in this competition, honestly. And nobody deserves it more than you. We've had monsters by this stage in the competition. You've kept real to yourself. We have.
I know.
You've kept real to yourself. You couldn't believe you were at this function, and it just really opened my eyes to how much you actually... This means a lot to you, and you deserve a place in that final next week.
I think the Christmas songs are making us all mushy, because I feel the same way. you know who you remind me of? You remind me when I work with Ollie. And Ollie, you know, is the same person today as he was when he was on the competition. And the same with you. You remain the same person. You're a really nice person. But what I liked about your performance tonight, your confidence is suddenly coming out, and you're enjoying yourself, and you're measuring your vocal. I'm so proud of you, and I really hope that the public vote for you.
Thank you.